Pull the paper tray out of the machine. Make sure the blue packing tape, silica gel pack, and any paper is removed from the paper tray. Press and slide the paper guides to fit the paper. Fan the paper. Load letter paper with the printing surface face down in the paper tray. Gently adjust the paper guides. Check that the paper is flat in the tray and below the maximum paper mark. Push the paper tray completely into the machine. Lift the paper support flap. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. Thank you for choosing Brother.